Hello to anyone watching this on YouTube. Since there's no viewers yet, obviously. And, welcome to my Let's Play of Slender the Arrival. I've never camped, so that message doesn't really apply to me. Anyway, little backstory. There's some other video floating on my Twitch channel regarding this because I thought I was gonna have time to play one day and I didn't. But anyway, second to fighting games, horror games are my favorite genre. And it is most certainly my favorite genre of movies. So expect to see a few of these out of me. I have been playing through Outlast, though it's been a while since I've touched it. I didn't think to do a Let's Play, and I'm way too far into that game to bother with one, actually. This, however, the only thing I've done is the prologue, so I'm starting my Let's Play on Finding the Eight Pages. Obviously, I have a lot more to go, so I don't think it's too big a deal that I didn't do that part, and I'm sure someone else has it on their YouTube channel. So without further ado, let's go. And I just woke up. I should get some coffee in me. Oh my gosh, I have my Frappuccino. Okay, now I have my coffee, which I really desperately need. Caffeine addict that I am. So how have everyone's... I don't know if all the holidays are done. But how were they slash how have they been going? I don't ever get comments on my videos, but I would totally appreciate them. I'd like to interact with my viewers. Okay, so I have to find all the pages. I've tried this a couple times and I've not succeeded. I do get jump scared, but I'm actually not. Due to all my experience with horror movies and such, I'm not easily spooked. So I'm not going to be like a lot of YouTubers with this who like scream bloody murder. Is that a page? No. Oh, did I fucking drop? There was a step there. That's how I am in real life, too. Can I actually grab that? Are you fucking kidding me? I can grab signs? But how am I carrying this? Probably focus this a little more. Nope, that's where I came from. That's where I just was. I'd run, but odds are I'll miss something. I'll bet you it's on like a random ass tree. Oh, what's that? Oh, fuck me. No! No game over! I just fucking got here. Bad Slender, bad. Can I check the lockers? Nope. Oh wait, is this where I was coming out the first time? Am I trapped? Do I have to go back the way I came? I guess so. Unless I didn't go this way. Nope, I totally did. I don't think I went that way. Right? Or is this where I just came? Oh, what the fuck ever. I don't think there's anything in here anyway. But I'll bet you since he's around going the right way. There's a point though with this game I think where you have to run away from him while going sort of in the direction he is anyway. If that makes any sense? I remember the red flares that are... Oh, hey. Oh, that's a rock. Maybe it's on the rock. Nope. But usually red flares are gonna... I think the red flares are where they are. Like, I just need to... go around that way. And, like, I need to, like, search for all the red flares lying around. I Memory serves, there's a house around here I need to get into. Ah, flares. No, 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 I don't want to lose. Not this soon. Fucking crap. I feel like I have to be in this area, though. Is that a note? Gotta be. Be running in the totally wrong direction. Who do Let's Plays of this, like, they're freaked out by what's going on around them. I'm just like, oh, you know what? Fucking shit. This shit again. I just want to get moving, man. Yep. Am I just circling? I am. I see something out that way. Most people's Let's Play of Slender, getting scared. Mine, getting lost. Oop. It's the right way, though. Oh, shit, buckets. I don't know. I don't know where he is. It's hard to run when you don't know where he is. have to search for them again. I had a hard enough time the first time, man. Third time, I think actually that was, but whatever. Okay. And you'd think I remember where to go. Nope. Not at all. I've lived in the same area my entire life, and I still can't get around. So, that gives any indication as to my directional ability. Now that I know I can take this fucking sign. I don't know why I'm taking it, but I am. I do remember somebody saying the game is a little easier if you just try and stick to the path. You don't wander in the woods too much. Okay, here's the tent. Oops. This is that magical building of getting lost in. But it's not even a fucking note. Right? On the building? Can I take this? No? Okay. I'll give it another shot. I feel like one has gotta be in here. Oh my gosh, it is. I tried playing Fatal Frame 2 and that my biggest problem is that I kept getting stuck. I had to resort to a guide. Oh, At one point, I was playing the game while a friend was reading me the guide because they wanted to make sure I could look at the puzzle at the same time. It was in that room where you had to put, for anybody who's played this, it was in that room where you had to put the writings in the correct order. Oh, this is the canoe. Okay. To the halfway point. Oh, fucking shit. Maybe he only starts coming out around the halfway point. Though I'm pretty sure last time he came out earlier. Oh, fucking crap. My gosh, I've got such a cough going. Standalone one. Isn't there one on this? Get away. Really? I'm just gonna keep looking. I feel like there's one on here in my eyes, they're just not seeing it. Fucking kidding me. Okay, what's around you? Oh, this is bullshit. This has gotta have a note, right? I'm gonna end up running back here, trying to find it all over again because I fucking missed the note the first time. That might be a good idea to run. Unless I'm running the wrong way. The last time, obviously, you guys all thought, but anyhow, I played so many, but now, fucking shit. Oh, that's where he is. Okay. Okay, thank you. Oh, is this? Oh, a car. Six. Oh, yes. Oh, fuck. I just want another note, damn it. Two more, actually, but. Oh. No way. Did he just chase me into the right spot? No. you have the last note. Fuck yes. Oh my god. Okay, that one kinda got me. 8 of 8. Okay. Don't tell me that was game over. Oh my gosh. Yes! I finally found the notes! You know, now that I'm at half battery, it really makes you wonder if they're gonna have me go through this shit again with no flashlight. Doing that in Outlast, by the way, is awful. It's not even easy to find batteries in that game. Oogie. Okay, guess not. Seems like a good idea. This way? Cue Friday the 13th-esque music, oh my gosh. Of course we're gonna go into the dark room, because what else makes sense? Especially now that there is a missing child poster on the front. Obviously this is the way to go. Also, to anybody watching this, do I have an accent? I really don't think I do. But when my iWatch does not tell me, does not pick up on what I'm saying. I don't know if it's the fault of the machinery, or if it's just weird. If, like, the way I say things is kind of weird to it. Not quite so standard. Especially malt. I don't really see how I'm saying that weird. But, you know. Coolerman? Oh. All these signs. Oh, Coolman. Coleman? Might be Coleman. Watch him, like, jump out as I exit this place. Oh, I can't pick that up? Or that. Or these. Oh, more drawings. Telling me where to go, I guess. Oh, haha, it's not a machine. So, I'm guessing adventure number 2 is to make sure all of these are on. Well, 3, if you count the prologue, adventure number 3. Whatever. Getting myself stuck. Oh. Not really. Left? No, wait. Nope, that's a dead end. Right. I wonder if any time in one of my Let's Plays I'm gonna have a viewer shouting at me, "Wrong way!" I feel like that's, like, bound to have. Ooh, stairs! Ah, this must be the other part of the elevator. So I either have to power up the elevator or I have to go up via stairs. Nope, nothing in here. Am I able to drop? Mm. obviously I've got to see where that leads. If I click on the garage door. Nope. Unless that's literal, and I'm going the wrong way. Actually, don't even know where I came from. This way? That way? That way. Fuck it. Oh, wait. Yellow thing. Ding dong. Foreboding music. Oh, I'm back at no. My name is no. My sign is no. My number is no. Oh, here's another. Is there a ghost in here? Do I dare check a stall? What in the fuck? I happen to be looking away at that point too. Fucking terrific. Oh no. Great, now every turn I have to watch out for that. Ah, fuck! Oh my gosh. How many more of these do I need? Three. What is that in the distance? Oh, it's just a piece of machinery. Okay, now tendons are high. I have some fucking little ghost girl who's coming to, like, attack me at any moment. Is this a different set of stairs? It looks like it. I totally used the flashlight! I have to retry? After all that? To continue. Yeah, I guess I could give it another shot, eh? The game kind of feels like a collect-a-thon, I mean. The thing is that I don't remember. So I have to R2 to focus to make sure I get rid of those things. Or that thing, I should say. Is she one of multiple? I'm assuming it's just one. Okay, look for red lights. Sorry, there was like nothing up here, wasn't there? down the dock corridor. Stay there. Is it just gonna die? Go away. I don't wanna turn my back. Turning around seems like a pretty shit idea, but... Blender. Yep. Fuck, damn it, I knew the second I turned around. How are you supposed to get around this? Explain to me how I'm supposed to do this if the second I take the flashlight off, they come to attack me. It comes to attack me. She? I don't fucking know. Whatever the correct pronoun would be in this case. You know, my parents are moving stuff around in their room. I'm not gonna know what's the game and what's that. There's gotta be a way around this. Thank you. Thank you, little bitch. Oh, that's the elevator. It's a boy, considering the missing sign. Oh, I'm back down here. And for like 0.2 seconds, Slender was up there. Shit me. Oh, oh, nope, 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 nope. Dead end. Fuck, gotta run past him. I'd be ill if I had. Eh, that's fucking crap. I feel if I had any sense of direction, this would probably be a little easier. But alas. Ah, perfect. Two more. Unfortunately, that's where I failed last time. Stick both on me, are they? Because that would be cruel. Bet you have to go that way, though. Oh, okay. When he's gone. Oh, fuck. Oh! Oh my god, he just came up behind me. What the shit? He teleports. I can't tell which way was the right way now. Oh my god. Oh, fuck you.
Oh no.
Wait, what? I'm not dead. Smaller set of stairs. Okay. Good time. I need to run. Oh. Nope. Ah, fuck you. Fuck. Fuck. Of course I would corner myself. Too late already? Can't see. Two more. But where are they? Ah, it's a fucking maze. No. I'm probably missing some obvious spot for it. I went this way. Wait, what? Where could you even come from, you little fuck? Oh. Oh, no. For now, I give. Okay. Well, thank you to everybody who watched on the Twitch stream. Thank you to everyone who watches this on YouTube. At least I got somewhere in this one, right? Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe on my YouTube channel, and be sure also to follow me on Twitter and Twitch, same name, in all three places. Bye for now.